Hello guys, it's your girl Onana, and this is Onana Nation. So if you're new here, a very special welcome to you. Please go ahead and subscribe as we dive into today's topic. To all my amazing subscribers, hey boo, hey, I see you all in the comment section. I appreciate all the love and support. So you guys know what time it is. So today is a long awaited June 16th, 2021. And this is the day the Lord has made. We would rejoice and be glad in it too. So this is the day that the movie Amanfortheweekend goes up on the Netflix platform, and we Cameroonians, we Nigerians, we Africans are just excited for this day, waiting for the day to come so we can finally watch this movie on Netflix. So Amanfortheweekend is a movie, a Cameroonian movie written produced by Syndy Emade, and you know, featuring a Nigerian superstar Alex Ekubo, who by the way just touched down in Cameroon today. So Syndy invited Alex, like, hey Alex, what are you doing? Come over to Cameroon, let's do a private watch party for this movie. You know, Netflix has bought our movie, guy, we did watch well, Netflix bought that movie, so come over, come to Cameroon. If you're free, check with your managers and your scheduling people. If your schedule is clear, sure, I'll pay your flight. Come to Cameroon, no, let's do a private watch party for my movie, for our movie, because Alex equally acted in this movie, Amanfortheweekend. So Alex just touched down in Cameroon. He's with Syndy at her home. She's giving him a warm welcome. They're having a private party. There's some barbecue going on. There's some cocktails, and they're having a good time. They're dancing to Cameroonian music. Remember when Alex said he cannot wait to come to Cameroon to eat some Eru? You know, obviously he's come to Cameroon a couple of times and he enjoys the Cameroonian delicacy called Eru. I think Eru in Nigeria is what they call Afang soup. So yeah, Alex could not wait to come to Cameroon to eat Afang soup, Eru.
Eat Eru and watch a man for the weekend.
And today he's finally in Cameroon enjoying with Syndy, having the good food, the people, the music, the fun, the vibe, and all that stuff. It's amazing. So we just cannot wait to watch the movie Amanfortheweekend. I've been waiting, like my calendar was set, and now it's just many few more hours before they upload this movie. I just cannot wait. So for those who don't know about Amanfortheweekend, the little background story for Amanfortheweekend, Amanfortheweekend is the fact that it's a young lady, a dynamic young lady, hardworking, pushful, and all that stuff. But you know, African family dynamics, the family are in pressuring her that get married to, you know how African moms are, bring me a husband, or bring me this, or bring me that too. So they're pressuring her too much, get married to bring us an in-law. So she was going for a family function, you know, for her family, and then she needed a man for that particular weekend, so she got Alex. So that's the whole premise of the movie, that's the whole scene, that's the whole story behind the movie. So I would love to see how they bring the character to life, how everything is being fleshed out, how everything is acted, you know, the little intricacies here and there, the coordination, the production, and all that stuff. I would like to watch all of that when the movie goes up on the Netflix platform finally. And if I have a chance, I'm going to do a review for this movie, like the way I am having happy and jubilating. C'est le Cameroun qui gagne, c'est l'Afrique qui gagne. I mean, we're now having how many Cameroonian movies on Netflix? Therapy, The Fisherman's Diary, Amanfortheweekend. These are three solid Cameroonian movies on the Netflix platform. And then there's another Cameroonian movie that I think it's Adu. Adu is not really a Cameroonian movie, but it was acted in Cameroon. So yeah, these are a couple of movies that has to do with Cameroon or have to do with Cameroon. English will not shame us on the Netflix platform. So yeah, world, get ready, Cameroon is coming. I mean, and we got so many beautiful stories to tell. I don't know why Netflix was making Haima or Cameroon before. Now they've tasted, they've seen, and now we are an endless sea of movies. There's another Cameroonian movie called Maija. I cannot wait till Netflix buys this movie. It's a great movie. I mean, Cameroonians are coming, guys. See, we have stories to tell, we have the gist, we have the groove, we have the vibe. I mean, so you guys are definitely gonna love Cameroonian stories. And you know, and I love the fact that most of our movies are collaborative with, you know, other African nations, other African actors. Look at the movie Therapy, we have the great Richard Murphy, Damijo, and we have Iroti Doyle in that movie. Look at this one, Amanfortheweekend, we have Alex Ekubo. You know, it's always a collaboration, it's always a fusion of some sorts. You know, that's what we do, that's our Africanism, that's our Pan-Africanism. We are able to share our platforms with our brothers and sisters, and you know, together we grow. So I'm super proud of Syndy Emade, who has made a successful movie that Netflix has acquired. So sister is going to be getting some good money today. It is rumored that Netflix buys movies for $1 million or sometimes $100,000 or $300,000, depending on the kind of contract you have with them, depending on your bargaining power, you know, your negotiating power, how you tell them your worth or the worth of the movie, and you know, all the expenditures and all that stuff. So it depends on the contract she has with Netflix. But no matter the case, Syndy Emade is walking out of a Netflix negotiation with hundreds of millions of francs CFA in her pocket. So we are happy for her, and I love the friendship, the camaraderie, you know, the conviviality between her and Alex. You really see how close they are. They have such chemistry. And okay, if not the fact that Alex recently got engaged, you know, Alex is engaged to Fancy Acholunu, so Syndy missed that one. Well, I'm just joking. I love their friendship. I love the understanding and, you know, the chemistry they have. It's a beautiful thing. So Alex Ekubo got engaged to his fiance Fancy Acholunu over 2 months ago. I have that video somewhere on my channel. If you love to see the proposal ceremony, it was sweet, it was simple, it was romantic. I have that video down here. Just scroll down on the channel, you're gonna see it. Alex and Fancy have been dating for 5 years and she's a model. He finally decided to pop the question and she said yes, and that's that for that. So they're going to be getting married soon, and whenever they're ready for the Falex union, and I'm going to come back and give you guys updates. So but today, most importantly, we are waiting for the movie A Man for the Weekend to go up on the Netflix platform, and we are just saying congratulations to our girl Syndy Emade for achieving such great feats. You know, some people struggle all their lives to have one movie on a major streaming platform, but Syndy Emade was a lucky one. She did not only get one of her movies purchased by Netflix, she had two of her movies, as a matter of fact, bought by Netflix. So A Man for the Weekend goes up on Netflix in a few hours, which is today, the 16th of June 2021, and her second movie Broken goes up on the Netflix platform on the 22nd of June. So just a few day difference between two of her movies coming on the Netflix platform. That's such a blessing. I mean, it's such great feat. So kudos to you, mama. You're doing your thing with the great team you had on this movie. Congratulations to the cast and crew of this movie. I think the story was written by Safinda Indi Kal. Safinda Inda is another great writer from Cameroon. I mean, so many of these big movies, you guys have seen that they are taking awards here and there. They are winning all these awards and Netflix is buying them and all that sort of stuff. Safinda Inda Kal is the one who writes most of those stories. And, you know, writers don't really get the fame and the recognition that other people have. You only be hearing the name of this one, that one. You will not be hearing the name of the writer. Actually, the whole movie is his brain. It's his brain they are picking, you know, to make this movie. It's his story. It's his thought pattern. I mean, these are his words that these people are acting. So as they're giving them the honors and everything, it's only fair for them to like mention all the writers as well, you know. So congrats to the entire cast and crew of the movie A Man for the Weekend, which finally goes on the Netflix platform today. So I guess that's the reason why I was making this video, you know, to let you guys know that Alex is in Cameroon for the private viewing party organized by Syndy Emade, and all is going well at that corner. And I decided to bring the updates to you guys as we anticipate this great movie. So yeah, I'm going to end the video now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I remain your girl Lunana. If it is your first time on this channel, please don't go without subscribing, like, and comment. Leave me some comments below in the comment section. I'll be reading your comments. I'll be replying. And I love you guys. Stay safe, everybody. And I will see you guys in my next video. Goodbye. I'm looking for my daddy.
A woman for the week.
You don't know this.
You don't know them.
You don't know them.
You don't know them.
really want to thank God for this special day. And all we can say is wish you guys the maximum of love that God can give to a human being. And we all wish you and pray that your path is smooth, everything goes smooth in your life.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Don't be afraid of anything. Because He's watching.
Yes.
Cheers.
Well, cheers. Well, well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
well,
you can just pray for long life.
You don't know. Well, well,
more well.
You're doing well.
Where's your glass?